Adrien Broner has been through a lot. He posted yesterday he's beaten so many things to be where he is, from anxiety to mental health to alcoholism to sex addiction to gambling to all kinds of things. And now he's back. He's fighting Michael Williams Jr., who's 20-1 for a comeback fight. Adrien could have taken a way easier fight, but he's fighting a guy with a very good record who's trained by Roy Jones. Tickets are going on sale today. They're priced very affordable, $40, $75, $100, $200, and $400. Tickets, you could get them at Ticketmaster, or you could pre-order the pay-per-view, blkprime.com, pay-per-view.com. You could order it on demand, DirecTV, Dish, Shaw, and Rogers. And pay-per-view will start at 7 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. on February 25th. So tickets are on sale. Get your tickets. Will be popcorn. Will be a great card. Will be a great night. Adrien Broner is back, and you don't want to miss it. He came. He was tremendously out of shape. He was depressed. He was a lot of things going on. And if he could do it, you could do it. That's his inspiration. That's his motivation. He's doing it for everybody that ever battled anything in life and away from the ring. And he's ready to put on the show. So tickets go on sale today, February 25th. Adrien Broner, Michael Williams Jr. on pay-per-view. Elisek back recording.
Elisek back reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elisek back reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elisek back reporting.
I'm Elisek back. Elisek back reporting. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elisek back reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elisek back reporting.